I'm Katie. So, today's topic is... So, we have this crazy idea. Yes. So, you guys might have questions for us. We thought that you guys might have questions for us. So, we thought it would be cool if we... So, we're going to give you our address. So you can write letters to us, and like you can mail questions to us in the mail, and any like bracelets or stuff for our necks or anything. Yeah, or like keepsakes or anything. So we're going to give you our address. So our address is. Wait, hold on! I just realized we can't do that. What? Why? It's private! Private policy! So, forget everything we just said. But, you guys can put comments, questions down in the comments. Oh yeah, they could! Yeah, ask us all kinds of questions. But we absolutely refuse to talk about boys or romance or love or anything. Yeah, that's yucky. Well, to us it's yucky. To you it might not be yucky. Yeah, I know. So, yes. So, we already got some comments from the Beanie Boos. One of them was, I'm getting bullied at my school. How can I stop it? And I said, I don't want to tell my parents because everyone will think I'm a tattletale. Well, we have an answer for you. For, who wrote this? Her name's Charmy. Okay, so the person that wrote this, her name's Charmy. And, our answer to you, Charmy, is tell your mom or dad or the principal or any of the teachers. Because people that have been bullied, because bullies count on people being too scared to speak out. That's how the bullying keeps going. Yeah. So, tell your mom. And we know best. And we know, because that happened to Macy. No, it didn't. Happened to you. Happened to both of us, okay? Okay. The next comment is from a Beanie named Gobbles. It says, I run away for Thanksgiving, but when I come back, I realize that they only buy turkeys from Walmart. And every Thanksgiving, I just get real scared and I run away. How do I stop doing it? Well, Gobbles, you have to trust your family that they will not eat you, and they will not eat any of your turkey friends. Yes, if they only buy it from Walmart, then they won't eat you. At all. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, we only got two comments. So let's get those comments. Yeah, and along with that, make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. Comment, like, subscribe. Yay! Yeah. We also love answering questions about ice cream. Yeah, like ice cream flavors and candy. Okay. So, that's all we have for today, guys. Yeah. So, you know, and if you do already have our address, write letters to us. Yeah, ask us different questions and stuff. Just do Dear Casey Macy, and then do and write anything you want. You can also send us stuff, too. Yeah, yeah. So, thank you. Bye. Goodbye, guys. I love you so much. I love you, I love you, I love you, okay? Macy! Oh, well, I have to go. But remember. So, by the way. Make sure. Send stuff to me. Macy! Coming! Bye! Watch me, nay, nay. Okay. Now watch me whip.